Today we are here celebrating International Literacy Day, and more specifically, we are working with our partner, the UPS stores, to provide 14,000 books to PUSD elementary schools.
So this donation of books is very important because we want every child to be a reader by third grade, and it fits perfectly with our balanced literacy program.
We're here today because we work with our Brain Toys for Tots Foundation partners, and we purchased 14,000 books to provide to elementary age students in Pasadena Unified School District.
So in each of the 14 elementary schools, we will be providing each student somewhere between 2 and 3 books, thanks to the Tournament of Roses and the UPS stores.
We got lucky enough to be blessed with new books by the Tournament of Roses Parade, also partnered with the UPS store. So all of our students here at San Rafael will receive 2 to 3 brand new hard copy, beautiful books in hand to take home and enhance their home libraries.
We work with the Marine Toys for Tots Foundation to purchase books and provide them to local communities everywhere. And so as part of our Rose Parade sponsorship, we felt that it was important to do something here in the backyard of where we're gonna be celebrating and ringing in the new year.
We want to get kids back to what, you know, what we like to think of as a normal environment. We want them to engage with books, with the written word, with the spoken word. We want them to be active. And most importantly, we want to partner with Pasadena Unified School District, Dr. McDonald, your incredible teachers, your principals, everybody, the classified staff. And we want this district to be successful for our community.
We're noticing a big difference right now that the kids are back in class, back in person, because the screen time has been minimized. So now the kids are actually engaging with real literature, with real books, and the simple notion of switching a page in a book is such an awesome experience.
We're just very fortunate to be able to put books in the hands of children to take to their homes.
We're so grateful for the Tournament of Roses and the UPS store for providing our kids with actual books in hand. It's so important for them to actually have that literature in their hands to read.